I sometimes kid the students that this class should really be called Political Science and the Meaning of Life, because the sorts of questions that we discuss really are fundamental questions.
The political science major at McDaniel College puts an emphasis on two things. One, this is an American school, and so students have to come away from that major with a mastery of basic American political scientific problems, an understanding of American political institutions, practices, history, ideas, and so on. At the same time, on comparative political science, therefore looking at, say, similar problems or similar aspects of the study of political science in different countries, but also more generally international organizations, law, relations between countries.
I noticed consistently throughout the textbooks, whenever we learned about a period of time in history, we always seemed to learn about sort of the government that was in place at the time. So it seemed like history was just learning about the governments of each of these countries over time. You know, I enjoyed learning about history, but I didn't think it was a very practical thing to have a degree in. Whereas political science, kind of like studying history, but it's more focused on sort of the government.
The student exiting the political science major from McDaniel College is very well rounded, I think, equipped both to be literate in American political science, but also very well versed in international topics.
Most people don't really like politics, but it's kind of there whether you like it or not. So if you can learn more about it, you can understand how to deal with it more appropriately.
The political science major requires a senior thesis. That's very important because it means that the student will ultimately, at a certain point, specialize in the field and choose a particular topic that they're going to write, in effect, a small book on. And therefore, they're going to come away well-rounded, but they're also going to be quite expert in one particular realm of political science. And that they can take with them, right? That's a very marketable commodity.